there's trust in the Lord. We begin to face the way. I saw it. Yes, I saw it. Yes, sickness. They will fall sick since they don't have faith anymore. They will be sick. I will saw cancer. I will saw different sicknesses in their lives. They will spend all their monies. I don't even have a job anyway. This I saw. Fear. They will have fear. They will have fear and anxiety. Good. Yeah. Fornication. All those young people, they will fornicate with different people, destroy their destinies. Yes, and then I will be king over all. I saw the sun king. Hey, diverse. Those people that think they have beautiful homes, they will sin. They will have disagreements. They will lie to each other. They will have wrath. They will be buying and they will divorce. Yes. Adultery. Yes. This also. They will sleep with people and divorce. Yes. Witchcraft. My people. Yes. My people. We will rule the earth. Yes. The witchcraft. I say, unforgiveness. You will not forgive yourself after lying to each other, after sleeping with each other, after fornicating, after eating each other. Yes, you cannot even do it. I have seen all these things into your life. Yes, I cannot run out of options. You will be single. Singleness. You will not find the bones of your bones. How did they say it?
Oh,
and the flesh of my flesh. No, you will be all by yourself. Depressed and single, you Christians, you have not seen nothing here. Confusion, you'll be confused. Yes, because your faith has gone. Everything here will work against you. And you'll be confused because you think you have somebody fighting for you. No, it is my time to rule and reign. Disagreement, disagreement. Oh yeah, start fighting.
The church is marching on in Jesus' name. The church is marching on. The gates of hell shall not prevail. The church is marching on. What is going on? Confusions in home? Disagreements? What is going on? With joblessness? Unforgiveness? And what's going on? Our singers? Our marriage? What is going on with the spirit? The Bible says, though we walk in the flesh, but we do not walk after the flesh. It says the weapon of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty to God, through the pulling down of strongholds.
Ah, strongholds.
What is going on? My God. I sense in the spirit that something is not right. Something is not right. The devil is cheating us. We need to stand and war against the wicked one. We need to stand and walk against the wickedness of the wicked. Today I pray in the name of Jesus. Because we have a name that is given to us. That at the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess of things in heaven and things on the earth and things under the earth. And they shall bow and confess that Jesus Christ is Lord to the glory of God the Father. It's what says we overcame him by the word, by the blood of the Lamb, and by the word of our testimony. We call on you today. Pick everything that does not belong to God. We cast down every imagination from the pit of hell. We cast you down. Everything that does not allow the name of the Lord to be glorified in our life. We destroy you right now. Whatever that is causing a delay in our lives, whatever that is causing backward and stagnancy, that will not allow our, our trust before. Today we destroy you. We send you out in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Come back and pack your load. Come back and pick everything that belongs to you. In the name of Jesus Christ. And so shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
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 Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.